How you doing, Kandorians? This is Kandor. We're here playing Altair Romantica, Romania. And we're gonna be playing this game for a few days. In lieu of doing a Christmas special, this is my Christmas special because it's the most heartwarming story out there, and frankly, that's what Christmas is all about, right, folks? Anyway, thank you for checking out my video, and I hope you guys love it as much as I love you guys. And please, again, guys, before I go any further, please like, subscribe. Ooh, there you go. This Christmas present for the eyes. Anyway, please like, subscribe, comment down below. Thank you very much, guys. Love you all, and have a great and magical night. Wait for it, folks. Wait for it.
Only because it would hurt a lot if you got hit by it. Duh.
Well, yeah, but no! I can't believe it! This guy is ridiculous!
Trust me, folks. Between you and me, that hurt more than the pan. Ladies and gentlemen, that hurt just as much as the pan did, if not worse. It's like, why did you bring a pan? Because it's gonna hurt if somebody hits you with it.
All right, let's go find something tasty.
I'm done. I'm effing done.
We're here to gather synthesis ingredients, not food. Is there even anything edible to find here?
I thought, hey, look at the bottom of that tree, by the root.
Over there? I don't see anything. Whoa! What? The ground!
I knew it. Look at this. This is it.
Mushroom? Did I just trip over it?
It's called a mudhead. It trips people, covering them in mud from head to toe.
You should have told me that in the first...
That wouldn't have been as funny. Here, take it with you.
Are you sure? Don't you want it?
I don't really like mushrooms. They don't taste good.
So you're gonna give it to me.
Too easy.
Here they come.
Down, boy, down!
Open fire!
Special attack! Calling for backup!
Here goes!
Are they going after me?
Careful!
Magical pad!
Looks like you... Keep it up.
What traits do I want? else do I want?
Drop a Gesundheit down below. Bad fight, oh bad!
Here goes. I was just getting fun.
Thank you.
what happens when I'm here.
Looks like you finished. Keep it up.
It's like, relax. By the way, even if you don't, it won't change the evaluation. You're right, I'm sorry. Well, let me introduce your evaluation for this assignment. Okay. Really? It's nothing short of impressive. I guess I did the right thing by letting you take care of this. I mean, I don't think it was all that good. You shouldn't put yourself down like that. Sorry, this is fair evaluation. You earned it. You should be more proud of your confidence. Anyway, I should give you the next assignment right here while we're here. I gotta make bombs for mines. Hear me calling you. Minister, my name is Starkenberg. I would really appreciate it if you would call me by my name. What happened to the... Wasn't today the deadline? she actually did a great job on completion assignment. What, you better not have gone easy on her. I'm only here to deliver results. I have no influence on the reevaluation. Those brats at the workshop, how annoying. If the king doesn't decide to give them a chance, the workshop would have been shut down right away. He never does his job, but he always has to have his say on important issues. I can't overlook someone disrespecting our king, even if someone is the minister. Have any idea what this is costing us, or how much the kingdom would profit from construction of factories in the area of that? Of course, a mere knight like me could never understand something like business. However, you've already agreed to the king's decision. You shouldn't complain about it now. I understand that you only agreed because you didn't think that it was gonna last, but it doesn't matter. She may have passed this time around, but she'll fail sooner or later. He's such an intelligent guy, but he's always too narrow-minded. He's going to complain to no matter what. I should keep when I feel is right.
The next one right away. Oh, I hope I can keep this up for the next 3 years.
I thought you'd be more excited about getting through your first assignment.
Huh? Whoa! Sturk! What are you doing here?
I knocked several times, but no one answered, so I let myself in.
I'm sorry. I was just... Oh, do you need something?
Yes. I wanted to talk to you about your future assignments.
Did I make a mistake? Did I fail to do something?
No, it's not.
Are you taking away the workshop? It's all my fault! Oh, what do I do now?
Be quiet!
Okay, sorry.
You shouldn't take everything so negatively. I know you're used to doing that under Astrid.
Oh, well, it's more like... You look so angry.
I'm not trying to look angry, but I guess that's something I'll have to work on. Anyway, back to the topic at hand. I heard that you went outside of town a few times.
Yes, I needed to get some ingredients that the shops here don't care.
Did you go alone? Did you have a guard?
Well, I went with Corey and my other friends.
Friends, huh? All right, but keep in mind that it's very dangerous outside of town.
But if I don't get the right ingredients, the workshop will...
That's true, but if you get seriously injured trying to save the workshop, I know this is because of the king's order. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be so hard on you. However, you can't. I'll tag along with you as much as I can whenever you leave town from now on.
You will?
Of course. That is, if you don't mind.
Oh, no, of course I don't mind. But are you sure? Don't you have your own work to...
You're a resident of this town. It's a knight's duty to protect the residents. Besides, it's not like we're extremely busy all the time.
So, the knights don't have anything to do? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
Don't worry about it. That's all I came to say. Let me know whenever you need me to come along with you.
Did I make him mad? I hope he doesn't get in trouble for helping me. Bothering you? I don't usually hear you sighing like that. Are you tired? Oh, no, I'm not tired. It's just... I've just been wondering if this is all worth it. I mean, if it's making the townspeople like me...
Yes. Public opinion can be a hard thing to quantify. But I wouldn't worry. If you keep it up, they're bound to notice.
You're worried now? It'll only get worse.
Oh, Sterk, sorry.
Sterk, how dense are you? That kind of attitude is exactly why people are scared of you.
I apologize. Oh, I wanted to ask you something. I'm a citizen of this town, too. I have every right to ask for your service, correct? Of course, you have every right to refuse, in which case I'll go elsewhere.
No, I'll do it. I'd be happy to.
Good. Thank you. Once you've been...
Yes, I take care of individual requests, too, so just drop by when you're done. Yes, in his own way. You've seen how he can be cute?
Basically, anybody that wants to ask you for a favor or for a mission, a lot of times it's going to be your friends, most of the time it's going to be other people, so yeah.
Any progress?
Anyway, guys, thank you for checking out my video. I'm going to do another video soon. And like always, be good. If you can't be good, be careful. If you can't be careful, well, let's just hope Sterk doesn't get you. With that evil, destructive, mean face. I'm kidding. Sterk is a good guy. Anyway, thank you for checking out my videos, guys. And Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to everybody watching this out. I love you all. Take care. Candor out. And Feliz Navidad in Noel Duel. If I said that right. Anyway, take care.